no see. Last video I filmed was like 4 months ago, or at least I uploaded it 4 months ago. The sound might be off because this camera, like I've said in my past videos, besides the dog one, this camera's really, really messed up, and there's a little fly in my room. Nice. Anyways, this is a, the reason why I've been gone for so long is because this camera's horrible, and I've been waiting for a new camera, and then for a long time, my phone wasn't letting me upload to YouTube, so I just figured out how to do it again. So, that's why that video was really random, because that was the only video I had. And, I just wanted to test it, but, is it too late to do, like, Vlogmas? It's, like, what is it, the 19th? I don't even know if I have enough, I mean, I must, because I haven't been on YouTube in such a long time, at least uploading videos. Anyway, this is a long-awaited, long-talked-about Batiste dry shampoo review. I don't know if I haven't searched for any reviews on this. I just know that Leanne says talks about it a lot, or like she used to, and that's why I decided to try it out. I got this in like March or April, and I kept on repurchasing this. This is like, I don't know, my fourth can. I think it's fourth or fifth. I keep one in my room, I keep a backup one, and then I keep one in my car. Yeah, I'm so obsessed. Okay, because, like, I don't know if you can tell on this light, but you can definitely tell on my Instagram if you follow me on Instagram. It's just Michiru-chan. It'll be in the info box. But my hair is, like, this lavender color, well, grayish-blue, because I'm in the process of, like, washing it out, because, I want it to be like a natural color so that I can get like a normal job or whatever. Well, like, I have jobs, but whatever, I just want a better job. And what was I saying? Oh yeah, so like I was trying to keep it like a certain shade of lavender for a long time. So I really wasn't washing my hair that much because it was so light, the color was gonna wash out, like, right? So anyways, I was, even before then, though, like, I hated washing my hair because it's such a dramatic process, and, it's, like, damaging to your hair if you do it a lot. Anyway, I was washing my hair with, okay, I would probably wash my hair, like, 2 or 3 times a week, I think, because this stuff works so good. You just, how I did it was I combed my hair or brushed it or whatever to get all the tangles out, and then I shook it up and I lifted up my roots and I sprayed it at my roots and at the top of my head. And right away it just got my fingers, and it just like you're washing your hair and you're like scrubbing in there or whatever. And then after, your hair is like a poof ball. So you just like part it to where you want it parted and run the comb or brush through it if you want it to be, if you don't want the tangles in there and stuff, and there you go. Like, I used it, when was the last time I washed my hair? I don't even remember. That's really gross, but like, I take showers, okay, but I just don't wash my hair. But yeah, and some days you can put this in the next day, not wash your hair, and you don't even have to reapply this. Like, that's how good it is. And it doesn't leave a white cast or anything. And when I bought this at Ulta, I buy this at Ulta. I don't know where else. I haven't seen it anywhere else. But it's like $8, I think. Around $8. And when I bought this, they had a sale at Ulta, buy one, get one free. So I, like, stocked up majorly on this. And they only had this Proud and True Brit. I don't know. It smells good. I don't know how to describe the scent, but it smells okay. I usually get the original scent. I like the way that one smells. I think it smells like baby powder, kind of. I don't really remember because I haven't used it in a long time. But yeah, totally recommend. Best dry shampoo I've ever had. I've tried the Tresemme, Oscar Blondie, and the Pst. And all of those, I felt like they left, like they were, like they felt wet. And also that they left, like, the white buildup. and it just ended up making my hair look worse. So, definitely recommend this. And, yeah, that is my, that I've been talking about since, like, when I first got it. Okay, peace.